Students are recognized because they exhibit the qualities of courage, honor, leadership, patriotism, scholarship, service. Thank you to the American Legion Post 203 in Newport for providing these awards. It is my great honor to present the runners-up for the American Legion School Award medals. When I call your name, please come on the stage and remain on the stage until all award winners have been introduced. For the runners-up, Ms. Caitlin Lewis and Mr. Jordan Riggs. And now for the winners of the awards, Ms. Bailey Simpson and Mr. Sean Cartwright. Congratulations to these winners.
Mr. Don Griffin will now introduce our National Society of Colleges for the American Revolution Award. The Daughters of the American Revolution Youth Citizenship Medal is established to foster among school children a greater appreciation of the qualities of citizenship Americans must possess. The medal is presented to a student who exemplifies the qualities of honor, service, courage, leadership, and patriotism. Thank you to the Otway Burns AR chapter in Swansboro for providing this award. This year's award goes to Nevaeh Ray Johnson. Congratulations to all our winners. Now for the presentation of the certificates. Mr. Lawyer and Mr. Griffin will now come to the podium for calling of names. Out of respect for all those students, we ask that now we go to their applause to to the end of each row. Javon Carl Anderson. Madeline Zoe Arnold. Alyssa Morgan Ashlow. Quinn Robert Atkinson. Kayla Lynn Atwood. Emma Rose Barton. Lola Maxine Bell. Owen Michael Evans. Josiah Daniel Blackman. Lauren Lydia Bolton. Joshua Ryan Harmon. Sean Russell Cartwright.
Emma Kate Tavis. Andrew Scott Coffey. Zoe Marie Carter. Colin Austin Cole. Anthony Michael Cuthbert. Julianne Marie Pierce. Molly Jean Better. Rebecca Rose Herman. Curtis Fernando Garcia. Vanessa De Los Santos Garcia. Alyssa Jayana Givens.
Maya Ray Giassi. Hannah Eugene Gold. Lowell Logan Connor Graham. Kylie Era Griffin. Rory Jane Hay. Isabella Sandra Gale Hall. Ruth Hall. Rhythm Raven Hart. Samuel Cameron Hicks. Kaylin Jeanette Hover. Destiny Monique Howard. Skylar Hope Hudson. Walter Jason Humphrey. Destiny Laura Ann Jackson. Joshua Lee Johnson.
Haley Faye Johnson. Josiah Jeffrey Jones. Lamont Cordell Jones. Duke Preston Jones. Emily Jordan Talk. Hunter Grant Clark. Isabella Elaine Lobby. Caitlin Mary Lewis. Naija Alexandria Lewis. Lucas Dean Robert Lewis. Peyton Michael Lindquist. Allison Paige Lockie. Itzel Montserrat Lopez Frias. Wendy Michelle Lopez Martinez. Alicia Akila Lovett.
Landon Carter Mann. Kaylee Autumn McCombs. Chance Tammy Keller. Henley Eden McDonald. Hayden Michael McKay. Kira Francis McMahon. Alexis Taylor Rose Metcalf. Mackenzie Marie Morton. David Christopher Mosby. Juan Alejandro Murray. Rodrigo Bobo Ferreira. Cameron John Davies. Isabel Danielle Graves. Sanaya Renee Greer. Jordan Lane Greer.
Jeanette Rios Connor. Nicholas Austin Udev. Kaylee Nicole Russell. Jaden Miguel Sandoval. John Michael Schultz. Skylar Ann Marie Sessler. Bailey Elizabeth Simpson. Ryan Daniel Strawski. Caitlin Elizabeth Skinner. Alexis Paige Smith. Brianna Marie Smith. Lily Meg Smith. Aubrey Ann Snigley. Mia Isabel Snyder. Noah Garrett Stover.
Nathaniel Dyson Carrier. Kason Tessa Dawan. Gabriella Grace Walton. Drew Everett Horner. Lexi Lee Wheeler. Joshua Charles Miller. At this time, we will do a presentation of the class of 2025, 3 years, very quickly about this government. We remain seated during this part of the program. As last week did at the presentation from the tribal ranger of the water.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, that was a fun look back at who you were, and now look at who you are. What's exciting is who you are going to become. Eighth graders, I'm going to ask you to do something that is going to be really important as you move on to high school. It's called following directions. Now, you have not practiced this, but you are going to show your parents what amazing eagles you really are. What I'd like you to do is to stand up and put your certificates in your chairs. Please turn and face the audience. Now put your hands together and applaud those parents and family members that brought you where you are today. Eighth graders, please turn back around, grab your certificates, and have a seat. I cannot think of a better way to wish you the very best than to recognize that it has taken a whole community of teachers, of families, and friends to reach this moment in time. We are ready to send our young eagles on to high school. Their wings are strong, but they will continue to need your support. They are ready to become young patriots and other entities as they may attend other high schools. Continue their education as the brightest and most resilient generation of students to come through Newport Middle. In closing, let me wish you the very best of success. I plan to see you back at Newport Middle in 4 years to do a senior walkthrough, a walk of fame for our young new Eagles. I will see you in 2025 with those graduation gowns. Thank you, young Eagles. In closing, Mr. Bryce will give us some final words and directions. Thank you.
I wish those following the most well-behaved audience and students. Your behavior was really weird, as far as us. You're yelling out, running out, hollering your way in. Thank you for that. I respect these students. At this time, we invite all the eighth grade students to join us in the cafeteria for refreshments, picture opportunities, and the parents to remain seated for one more moment. Eighth grade students, we would like to, we just start with the back row, please. For those of you that are going to be in the cafeteria.
They're all.
We got it.